Shaktikanta Das has been reappointed the RBI governor for a period of 3 years. And joining us for more on that is NDTV's Sunil Prabhu. Sunil, is this being seen as a move to, have continuity as the Indian economy tries to find its way out in this post-pandemic time?
Absolutely, Ankita. The fact that Mr. Shaktikanta Das has been appointed at this time is clearly a sign by the Narendra Modi government to show continuity. Firstly, he's the first RBI governor to get a reappointment or a second term. Mr. Raghuram Rajan decided to go back to academics, and Surjit Patel, as you're well aware, resigned during his tenure as RBI governor because of the friction between the government and the RBI at that time. Mr. Shaktikanta has been able to lower tempers, has been able to work with the finance ministry and try to, during a very, very difficult situation during the pandemic year, done a pretty brilliant job. And it's in that context that the government has decided to continue with him as RBI governor. This used to be the norm earlier with be it Mr. Subbu Rao or Mr. Y.V. Reddy. But in this present case, Mr. Shaktikanta Das is really the first one in the BJP government to be reappointed as RBI governor. He's, of course, an expert in finance because he's of his years in Tamil Nadu, as well as at the center in the finance ministry at various levels, though he does not have an economics background, but that has not been a deterrent in terms of handling the economy.